Hey guys, I just want to show you my new center channel. You notice how it matches the two front speakers, the left and right? Well, about a couple weeks ago, I got the pair of GoldenEar BRX, and I love them for music. I've never had AMT ribbon tweeters. I've listened to planar ribbon tweeters too, and I love it. I was sold. So after I hooked it up to the center channel, I noticed that I was missing some notes with musicals like Phantom of the Opera, the movie version. And then last night I was watching on Disney Plus, Guardians of the Galaxy number 3. And there's a lot of musical soundtracks in there too. So I can hear a big difference compared to my old center channel that was titanium.
So let me show you a close view of it. Because I didn't show you it last time. So that's an air motion transfer, AMT tweeter. It squeezes the air. And what you see there, because it's folded, it's actually like 5 times bigger than that surface area. So that's the advantage over the pure ribbon original flat film. They all go in a thin film category, but this is more durable. All right guys, hope you enjoy my little tour. Bye, have a great day.